web on the 26th floor of the Marco Polo building. It eventually spread from front to back and up several floors. Residents, including many elderly, rushed to get out.
So I just stuck my head out the window and I could see the fire right above us on the unit next to us. There was also fire coming in through the elevator shaft, so it was actually smoking inside on the 25th floor.
There was a police officer that helped us get her downstairs and carried her downstairs.
The five-alarm fire was visible for miles and lasted for hours. A fire captain says more than a dozen units were burned. There were initial reports of residents being trapped inside. 3 hours after the fire began, fire officials confirmed three people were dead. All of them were found on the 26th floor.
Any high-rise fire would be very difficult, and it's difficult when you consider getting water to the fire, also with the amount of people in the building as well. So there's going to be all kinds of things that make a fire like this complex.
Fire officials say they had to evacuate their firefighters several times because the flames were so intense. There was also a special team dedicated strictly to evacuating residents. Tonight, many are hoping their neighbors made it out safely.
I looked down, I could see the billowing smoke coming up, and this is really sad. I heard three women's voices screaming, pleading, moaning, please help me, please, continuous screaming for 5 or 10 minutes, and then I didn't hear anything.